Here's what $100,000 actually looks like in Newfoundland, Canada. You'll pay federal tax of $14,693, $11,239 in provincial tax, and $4,453 between CPP and EI premiums, leaving you with an after-tax income of $69,616.